From the campus of Michigan State University in the United States, here's Dr. Joan Rose, the university's globally recognized expert in water research. Dr. Rose is here today to talk about the universal challenge of contaminated water and what we can all do to achieve the goal of clean drinking water in our cities and in our homes.
Our definition of safe water is always changing. And this is changing because our knowledge and our science increases. A great example is our understanding now of the widespread occurrence of pharmaceuticals, antibiotics, and antibiotic-resistant genes, chemicals like PFAS, and microplastics in our waterways. Water contamination is affecting our drinking waters all over the world. We have a loss of wetlands across this planet, and our wetlands were the purifiers on this earth. And finally, we have aging infrastructure that is impacted by climate change. We do know in the developing regions of the world, the low and middle income countries, that they have had more of a challenge to build their infrastructure, both their wastewater infrastructure and their drinking water infrastructure. Most people have heard of the PFAS, and we're finding that PFAS, a chemical that's been used in industrial applications for many, many years, is now in our waterways and in our drinking waters. This is quite a concern, and all of us should be worried about what that means for our future. There's a saying, water is life, and we know we can't live without water. But what I like to say is water quality is health. If there's contaminated water and that's the only water around, you're going to drink it. And that means that we put millions of people at risk around the world because of various contaminants, both microbial and chemical, that end up in our waterways. Just recently, microplastics have emerged as a concern. They've been found everywhere, and now people are trying to understand what kind of health effects might occur if we ingest these microplastics. We've accomplished a lot in the last few decades to achieve safe water. We've built beautiful water treatment plants, and we have built miles and miles of pipes that brings this water to our homes. This water is monitored, but often once it gets into the home and enters the plumbing systems, it is not tested. This means that we may be at risk of unknown contaminants. Even one little microbe in a glass of water could cause disease in a community. Many of us think that we have to start looking at the whole system, looking at our planetary health, looking at how water systems, our oceans, our lakes, our rivers, streams, groundwaters are connected to our food systems and are connected to our communities and our human health. If individuals are really worried about their tap water, there are a number of choices where you can actually add extra treatment right at the tap to achieve safer water. I think water is at the core of all living things. We really need to think about how we're going to protect this blue planet for future generations.